I had this idea, which was, couldn't we possibly make it on an intermittent basis? You had to get your key actors like Chase Williamson and Rob Mays, and we basically hired them, I think, for 17 weeks on the lowest of low SAG budgets. We got Paul Giamatti. Chase had to shoot his first 2 days with Giamatti, and each day was like 6 pages of dialogue. The other thing, which I always try to build into my budgets, is to pick up, because it just feels like you need to work with the movie and look at it and see where your strengths and weaknesses are, and then have the ability to go back and improve those with additional shots. And one of those was the meat monster sequence. There's a chest freezer that starts to rumble, and it opens up, and these pieces of freezer meat come flying out. Then they start zipping around the floor and assembling themselves and stand up and become a, you know, a fully articulated monster. So we had the pieces of meat. There were all these little pieces of rubber meat. And then we had this gorgeous freaking costume designed by Bob Kurtzman of the final meat monster. But this transitional sequence of making the meat come together basically required me, the producer, Brad Baru, Mike Giolakis, like four of us, on the floor of that basement, puppeting pieces of meat with fishing line. And so we're like, and using, you know, experimenting with different frame rates, pulling them across. And then we had a really cool little skateboard dolly that we could put the camera on and, you know, and follow pieces of meat. And so you'd have like three guys pulling pieces of meat in sequence. Great fun. Best part of making that movie.